Hello guys, magandang hapon. Nagbisita po ako dito ngayon, hindi pasta-pasta. Isa po siyang retired Major General in the PNP. Manila kundi si Major General Victor Calang at Juan Chacan. Magandang hapon po, sir.
Magandang hapon. Staff Sergeant Patikila.
Yes, sir.
Ako'y natutuwa po, sir, sa pag-visit nyo sa aming headquarters dito sa 13 o 2nd Community Defense Center na pinamumunuan po ni Colonel Bigo, yung aming director po dito, sir. At since pumunta ko dito, sir, para magpa-incorporate sa Radio Reserve Infantry Battalion. So, sir, a big salute po niyo, sir, kasi biruin mo, sir, general tayo, tapos magpa-incorporate sa Reserve Force and the Philippine Army. Ano po, sir, bakit gusto po mag-servisyo bilang Reserve Officer of the Armed Forces?
Well, of course, with due respect sa pamunuan dito sa CDC, Division 5, I want to join the Reserve, and of course, in times of war, we will be needed if required. Yun ang pinaka-rason. Of course, yun na. That is to serve our country. I've monitored the past months that yung nag-retire naman na dad, particularly yung mga AFP, they are already parang diretso sila na reservist, right? So I thought myself na pagit sa BNP retired officers ay hindi, di ba, parang ganun. So I came here in order to do that, to process if it's kung pwede.
Yes, sir.
And you have responded na there is a big possibility. So I also discussed with my friend Colonel Apati, is with the reserve CDO, right?
Yes, sir.
So he was my buddy when he was assigned in Western Mindanao, particularly in Basilan. We are brought with special forces, regiment, Philippine Army, also brought with airborne and other trainings, AFP like CMO. We are brought with it's a good military operation. And we work together. We work together with the AFP. In fact, when I was the deputy commander of Air Police on Western Mindanao, I was designated as the task force SGA 63 in Warren. And my counterpart are the Philippine Army Brigade. Also, I was the chairman of Ad Hoc Joint Action Group. That is the mechanism that is present, implemented by the power of OPA. Okay, this is in relation to the agreement between MILF and CPAs or government. So, napakaganda. Yan yung the reason why. Because if I will be a reserve officer, I will make myself active and participate in activities, training, and other important, of course, mission. If there are missions that carried out, then thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. At talagang pinag-believe niyo ako, sir. Sa mga viewers, si sir po ay isang product ng ROTC. And siya po ay professional second lieutenant during anong taon to, sir?
1991.
So, product po siya ng ROTC. Military Science 11, Military Science 12, 21, and 22. And since si sir ay master graduate, ay pwede pong i-process natin yung commission ni sir bilang officer in the Reserve Force, Armed Forces of the Philippines. So, ang currently si sir ay isa rin nagdo-doktor ba sir?
Ngayon? Yeah, ongoing.
Ongoing doctoral ni sir.
Second year.
Second year. So, ibig sabihin, pag na-process namin itong commission ni sir, retired Major General, at pag na-process itong commission mo, sir, ay ang magiging rango mo dito, sir, since sa Masiral at saka sa Lincoln Service, I think Major, sir.
Yes.
Major ang nalabas sa commission mo,
sir. Yeah, and I heard, I was informed that years in terms that you could serve a year is up to 65.
Yes, sir.
And we have at the age of 56, I have 9 years in service or to serve more, to serve the country.
Yes, sir. So as for that, sir, rest assured that the process namin ko, sir, itong proclamation mo, sir, na maging officer in the Reserve Force.
Thank you very much.
Maraming salamat po, sir, sa pag-contact sa akin.
Thank you very much sa CBC.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. I am very proud na naging visit ko, sir. Medyo General Victor Talang at Juan Chacan ng PNP. Sir, bilang pangwakas na mensahe, sir, baka meron tayong mensahe sa ating mga kababayan.
Of course, ang kasi natin is we need to maintain the peace and order sa ating bansa. Eh, malapit na election, ganun din, when election comes, we like or we wish that during elections we were peaceful. It's not the opposite.
Thank you, sir, once again. Thank you, sir. And,